1936 Ford four-door sedan. With nearly 160,000 deluxe four-door sedans built in 1936, this was Ford's family car and one of the best-selling models for 1936. It was longer, lower, wider, and more comfortable than ever before, and these big six-passenger sedans were poised to become the standard American car in the next decade. Mr. Meyer owned over a dozen four-doors before settling on this beautiful example, which was fully restored upon purchase in 1994.